What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Charm City Gamer here, and welcome back to more Pokemon Grand Colosseum. As we are off to end Pyrite Town. This crook's captured Aki. First, all we see is a construction lot. Interesting. I wonder what's here. Whoa, hold up there. This is the construction site. It's not a safe place to be. It's no place for tourists if you just go on, scram. Yep, it's been a mighty long time. I can't rightly recall when it was that I was last at home. But we're just about done here. All that's left is to clean up the site and we're done. Been working hard, I have. Let me tell you, making this huge tower is one massive job. It's hard to imagine, even for me. Y'all come back and visit when we're down here. We have a Colosseum on top of the tower. Amazing stuff. Alright, nothing here. A rough and dirty town full of bugs and scouts said to become a sinister Pokemon. It's Pyrite Town. Let's go! Aw, Mr. Johnson, give a man a break here. I keep telling you, I don't know anything. That better be true, Kale. If you're trying to con me, I'll know about it. Mr. Johnson, sir, I wouldn't think about lying to you. You got to believe me, right? Alright, fine. I'll let you off easy today. See you. What a nitwit. Of course I haven't got a thing to tell you. What are you looking at? I haven't seen your faces around these parts. What are you, tourists? If you don't want to get hurt, you should get lost and quick, for the good of your health. This is Pyrite, the town of earth, wind, and money. You appear to be outsiders here. Best beware. There are many ne'er-do-wells here. You thugs must be the Mayor B's newest recruits. Well, shoot, beat it. I don't have any money to give to the likes of you. The name's Duking. I run the Colosseum here. If you want to earn a battle, go see the Colosseum's receptionist. Now, if you excuse me, I'm busy. That's why, Marcher. We gotta somehow snag them from those criminals. You startled me. How did you get in here? That's weird. My little brother's supposed to be on lookout. My sister hasn't done anything but chatter. I'm so bored. I want to play house. Are you Papa's friends? I'm Marcia. I'm pleased to meet you. But sorry, we're busy. We're talking about something that's quite important. Please come visit and play with us another time. Nothing there. Duking, how much more are you going to take from Mirabeer and his stooges? They're using you in the Colosseum. What is the matter with you? They suck the spirit right out of you. So you just clam up? I've lost faith in you. That man that went out is Silva. He's Duking's friend. But he was really angry. His face looked all scary. It was here in this square that I saw that strange Pokemon. I tried to leave town afterwards, and that's when those creeps grabbed me. We should be careful, even at the best of times. There's nothing normal about this town. Oh, look what we have here. You're quite the hottie. Why don't you lose that wallflower with you and be my sweetie? Wait a second. Who are you to call me a wallflower? What about me making you a wallflower? Aha! Look at her! She's all serious. Uncool. I'm only teasing out of boredom. A guy like him, he's not to my taste. That's it! I'm furious now! Ted, be a man! Stomp her down! Stomp? Who? Me? Ha ha! That's a laugh. Come on then, I'll go easy on you. Hey buddy, I'm the one that still sees the bites around here. See you, Golbat. Okay, Espeon goes down again. That's fine. Drumillion, get in here. I mean, it's a ROM hack. They're gonna have Pokemon that go down. Of course, Shadow. It's funny, Espeon's gone down the most of our Pokemon. Shadow Rush, excuse me, I got Hyper Mode and Shadow Rush mixed up. How does it miss? Damn, big hit. Gotta rush now. And Muddian is down. I do wonder what type it. You got all serious. Yeah, of course you did. What kind of man battles a frail girl like me without easing up? You're not gonna win the hearts of girls that way. Hold on, I'm gonna have to go heal. I don't want to spend money doing that, so I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Healed up and bought some super potions. Ow. I'm sorry, Chief, but there's trouble afoot. You see, Chief, there's talked to witness. Have been witnessing trained Pokemon. Huh? Chief? You're not the Chief. I beg your pardon. I'm here, Johnson. That story isn't new. I've heard about it over and over already. Oh, Chief, there you are. You're such a kidder. Oh, good, a PC. Well, of course, we'll be going to Pyrite Town in the main playthrough. I'm just doing this just to say. So Pokemon are different in this run. My name's Sherald. I'm the chief of police in this town. Are you two travelers? Yes. I see. Whether you are or not, it'd be best if you were to get out of this town as soon as possible. This town's descended into a state of lawless chaos. I couldn't guarantee your safety if anything were to happen. What? Not you two again. Listen, you have to promise. Don't tell Mirabir that we're hiding out here, okay? After we blew our last chance, we couldn't go back. So we turned ourselves in for stealing that truck, and here we are. If we stayed here, we'd be safe. Okay, truly. Anyways, let's go. Nothing else to see here. Time for some bed then. Shall we? Alright. Guess I'll try and do first. Duel Square, even crying kids know they better shut up. This is where we're next together. So how about it? How would you like to battle with me?
Sure.
Matter note. What do you got? Shadow Pokemon is still knocked out. Man, Espeon really can't take a hit in this version, can he? Can she? Just confused. And now you know. That's right, hit yourself. Damn it, barely did any damage to Pelipper. Okay, that was a bad idea. Charmeleon goes down, that's fine. We get his job and we can knock out for a catch. Alright, get in here. Man, can nobody take a hit these days? Go for it. Catch. All right. Shadow Rush. Yeah. Gina Halliburton. Damn! Blast it out of here. Ah, no, Furret! Okay, so we may go down, but at least we'll have captured the knockout. At least there's that. It'd be kind of funny if we could use the knockout immediately against its one over in battle. Probably end up having to do that. Okay, this guy is tougher than he looks. This is just the first of the Duel Square guys. Ah! Ah, great. Now SPM's confused. Okay, Colosseum's down. That annoyance is gone. Umbreon goes up a level. Awesome. Dang it. There goes Espeon. These history. So it's gonna be bound up Umbreon and Noctowl. A Pokemon we just got in the middle of this battle. We caught him in the middle of this battle. We just got him. And now he has to fight for us. I don't think that's ever been done. Where the Shadow Pokemon has to fight the previous owner in the middle of the same battle. Okay, why does everybody land the criticals and shit? That's what I want to know. Knocked out. Shadow Rush. Yeah, sorry about that. That was the sound of my Sony Vegas saying it's done with a video. I'm gonna have to use the frickin' Shadow Pokemon to do a lot of the damage. Alright, one more shot should do it. Of course it goes in knife mode. Now then. Right, and Shadow Rush. Thanks for defeating your former trainer for me. You were a much tougher fight than previously anticipated. Yeah, you lost, but you nearly wiped us out. That was a battle and a half. That just started Duel Square. I'll say so, but first we gotta heal. And after that, I'll be right back. Okay, we took out Nova. Let's take out... Take out this guy next. Skater Kid Lon. Magma, huh? Beats the hell out of the Slugma you had before. I think he had the Slugma today. For a second fire hit. Shadow Magmar. I prefer that to something else. Alright, now they're both in hyper mode. Attaboy, way to get Shadow Rush off. Healed up in no time with this, right? Ready to be purified. No time in no time flat. Ah no, it hit himself. And now it's gonna bubble beam Charmeleon. Nope, not quite. Okay, smarter than it looks. Yeah. Charmeleon may be down, but that's alright. We got plenty of other options, like right here. And you quit unleashing the bubble beam. There it is. Okay, what the hell is he using? It's super effective to everything, for God's sake. Alright. We're digging it. Okay, critical hit, good. We're catching that magma. Hang in there, Noctowl. First thing we're doing, catching the magmar. Go, Great Ball. Of course, I can't use the trick to save it this time. Pokemon that is going to be launching an attack. That's alright though, because we got Magmar. And they just bring out a Jigglypuff. Of course they do. Cody's out of confusion. Excellent. Shadow Rush Strike! Ah, they're both targeting the burn. Oh, wait a minute. Oh no, Noctowl's down. That's alright. Got plenty of other options here. We're okay. Let's go with Umbreon. Seems like every battle I lose at least 2/3 of my squad because of these damn Pokemon being a lot stronger. But then again, it is a ROM hack, so it makes sense that they'd be much stronger. Still annoying. I should take care of that annoying Azumarill. And it does. Just leave the Jigglypuff. Jesus, the freaking NPCs of Pokemon. Are this much trouble? I can only imagine what that could be like. Jesus Christ. Okay. Shadow Rush. Of course it's not very effective. Go fucking figure, it's only a fairy type. Why are these also- oh no. Okay, bird's gone. This is getting ridiculous. This is getting right ridiculous. I'm losing my entire squad here. Confusion! And confuse ray. Goodbye, Jiggle Pump. You're burning my ass, that's for damn sure. That's right, hit yourself. History. Get out of here. Espeon is level 28. Oh my goodness, that was only the second of them. And they barely give any money for winning. Good God. Alright, I'll be right back. Gotta go heal again. Alright, let's take on Circus Chick. Ho ho ho, do you feel like seeking one for demonstration of my Pokemon's moves? Sure. Alright, let's take you down. Hopefully you won't be as tough as the last two. Reloon and Flatline. Let's go with Heat Wave on the Breloom. I want to see what Heat Wave does. Alright, one shot of the Breloom. Excellent. Okay, Hyper Moon, that's fine. Okay, it's in range, let's catch it. Okay. floppy. Trick. And there we go. Now we're calling it hyper mode. Finally, an easy square battle. I don't have to run back to the frickin' Phoenix. Hallelujah. Thanks for that. I'm just glad I didn't have to frickin' run back to Phoenix. Give me so much of charge. Okay, it's only 100 a night. That's easy. I should have been here a million times. Okay, it's only 100 Pokestops. I could have just kept coming here to heal. I wish I'd done that first place. That's alright, though. Hey, it works, and I can get right back to battling. We're good. All set to go. Boys are ready to battle. Let's do it. At least we had an easy fight with the street performer girl. Okay. So it's got you, and you to take care of. Let's take you next. Wearing blue, eh? Good to me. Yeah. At least now with them already in hyper mode, I don't have to worry about them. Good job. I'm gonna take a risk, hopefully it's gonna knock it out. Heat wave. Ow! Don't attack yourself, little dude. Thank you for doing that. It just made fire move stronger. Attacking yourself, Charmeleon! Honestly, the last thing we need is you attacking yourself. Sorry, Charmeleon, you did your job, buddy. It's all good. Magmar, get in here! Thank you. broke out, huh? You want to play hardball with me today? Fine by me, Sinflora. Fine by me. See you, Gloom. Ah, great. Now Magmar's in hyper mode. Everybody wants to be in hyper mode today. Adios, Dust Ox. Okay, now it should be in range to catch. Breaks out again, we know what to do. Whoa, well done, big boost. Okay, did a lot of Magmar there. And try to put it to sleep. Magmar! Dare you! Holy shit, she nearly wiped it out in one go. Great. Missed. Alright, let's get Espeon out of here before he gets KO'd. Alright, get in here! Oh, that was bullshit. It's a super effective Mega Drain, and it sucked the life out of my fur in one shot. Well, at least it would be purified, but still, come on. Okay, at least now if it's put to sleep, aren't they catching it? Now stay asleep a while, will ya? Honestly. Driving me crazy as a Giga Drain, shit. Okay, let's try to catch it one more time. Hopefully with it being asleep, it won't break out the damn ball. Here goes. Gotcha, you pain in the ass, Sunflora. Yes, you had to lose. Okay, two more, and then we can finish it off. Ooh, that was an incredible battle. I simply love strong guys. That's L-O-V-E. If you ever get the urge to battle with me again, I'll always be here for you, honey. Yeah, okay, thanks. Let's heal. Okay, I've beaten you. Okay, so the only ones left are you and the bandana dude. So I advance. What do you have? Okay, Mr. Vitch, just like the original. This time, let's go with Heat Wave and Shadow Rush. Of course. Are you serious? Come on. That's just wrong. Magmar, get in here. Yeah, that headbutt is lethal, man. Lethal. Of course, as if we needed any other problems. And Magma Reflection, of course he did. And we hit ourselves in confusion, of course we did. This lantern's gonna kill itself. Thank you for using Shadow Ball and Sunflora and not Magmar. Critical. Okay. It's in range, let's catch it. Got it.
Hang in there, Magmar.
Dang it.
Stop pinning yourself, Sunflora.
Yay, Lenoon's down. Oh, there goes Magmar. That's right. He did a hell of a job. Good job, Magmar. Lobby, time to debut, pal. Tell you one thing. With the amount of battling we're doing, the purification process will be a lot quicker in this game. In this version of the game, that's for sure. Of course, hyper mode again. Fine by me. Oh, we survived. Ah, great. Now it's evacuated. Goodbye, Delcanny. Good riddance. Only one more Duel Square trainer left, and then I'll be finally done with this thing. I know that. Thank you. Thank the healing. Cool. Last one. And we can finally relax. Temporary because I don't need Tremaine right now. Plus, I mean, you know, we gotta get the others ready for purification too, you know. Anyways, save there, and now let's take on the last one of this area. And then we can call it, and we can call time on second to the Grand Colosseum. Trust me, going through in the base game won't be as long and stressful. Huh? You wanna battle me? I think nothing can throw it. Alright, let's go. Wish Cash and Cider. Shadow Wish Dash, huh? Interesting. Alright, Shadow Rush on both. I take Shadow Rush and then Mega Drain on the side. Ooh, I can't. Ride that surf! Oh wow, it hit me too, interesting. Or it hit them, I should say, it hit the Wish Guy. suck the life out of that Psyduck. At least we know Psyduck didn't get any kind of crazy new typing. Alright. Shadow Rush. Don't KO it. Go into him, please. Effort mode send for it, please.
Of course he didn't, the one time I want him to. And I came. I think he'll still have it, though. If not, we'll reload him now. Alright, well, let me see if he should still have it.
Hang on, let me go out of here, come back. Alright, now I think we're in for this new test here, which kind of should be the lead. Swapping around. Hope it goes well. It doesn't really know what to do. Got it. Okay. So you weren't as tough as the other guys. Some of the other guys in Duel Square were a pain in the ass. Tough. We got a battle again. Okay. Every Duel Square Shadow Pokemon has been captured now. Good. Starting to get on my nerves. Alright. Now, let's go heal one more time and then. Actually, do we even. Yeah, we need to heal. Okay, y'all, we've captured every Pokemon in Duel Square, so all that's left now is to see what else mystery's happening here in Pyrite Town. That'll be next time on Pokemon Grand Colosseum. So till next time, you guys know what to do. Follow me on Twitter, at ReburnRoleModel, for channel updates, and like I said in the last video, if you guys want to download Pokemon Grand Colosseum for yourself, I will include it in the description, the link on where to get it. And if you guys enjoyed what you saw this morning, be sure to like and subscribe to us on YouTube at Charm City Gamer. So until next time, peace out, y'all.